and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, what's up? My name is Zoe and I post weekly lifestyle and motherhood related videos. So if you guys are interested in that, I would love to have you join the family. In today's video, we're going to be doing my 22-week update, and I say this every time, but I seriously can't believe that my pregnancy is going by so fast and I'm already 22 weeks pregnant. It's just insane how fast it goes, especially after you already have another baby that you're taking care of. It just goes by in the blink of an eye. I'm trying just to not blink and hold on to all the memories. So let's get into my cravings, my weight, everything. So I'm 132 pounds. I just weighed myself. As for cravings, I told you guys in my last updates, I'm like craving different things pretty much every week, and I'll stick to that for like a week or so. But right now it's cauliflower and like raw cauliflower and ranch all the time. And of course my ice and water, you guys know that. It's like a staple. And I really don't think it will ever go away at this point. I don't know. But so yeah, those cravings, and my stomach is still getting really, really tight all the time. My belly button is almost an outie. A little bit more and my belly button will probably be an outie. But as far as weight gain, I feel like I'm getting bigger and bigger every single day. Y'all are like, duh, you're pregnant. But I just feel so big. Like, my boobs are getting really huge. And on that topic, I'm like super veiny. Like, my whole chest area is really veiny. And I remember this with Wilder too, but it's just crazy looking in the mirror and seeing all these veins that you didn't have before and how bright they are, and just it's so crazy. I'm still leaking, but whenever I say leaking, I'm not like leaking all over the place all the time. I'm just leaking sometimes. So that is still happening. I'm still out of breath, as you guys can tell. I just cannot catch my breath. Going up my stairs is like, oh my, first world problems, I know, but it takes me years to get up the stairs. I feel really, really tired lately, and it's because I've been staying up super late. Like, sometimes I won't go to bed till 2, 3, 4 in the morning, and a lot of that reason is just this baby is kicking me so much, and the feeling is so incredible. A lot of the time, I just don't want to go to sleep because I feel like I'm missing out on, I don't know, this pregnancy, that sounds so crazy saying that, like I'm missing out, but seriously, pregnancy goes by so fast, and I just stay up and like play with him. I'm sorry if I always say him, it's just because Wilder was a him whenever I was pregnant, and we think that it's a boy, so that's why I always say him. But he or she is just always kicking me and keeping me up, and I just am playing with him, pushing on my belly and stuff, and just, I know I'm gonna miss this so much because I really, really missed it whenever I gave birth to Wilder. Obviously, it's so incredible having a baby and a human that, you know, you gave birth to, but at the same time, it's kind of sad. It's bittersweet because, you know, they're here, but at the same time, you miss the kicks and everything that pregnancy comes with. But like I said, that just comes along with pregnancy. Maybe this baby will have a lot of hair, I don't know, but the heartburn is pretty bad at this time as I'm progressing. Also, another thing that's happening, I don't really know what this is called, but every time I get up from laying down especially, or sitting down or whatever, I feel like gravity just hits me and all of my weight just goes to my vaginal area, and it feels like there's just like a bowling ball there. Have any of you guys felt this? Comment below. But it's such a weird feeling. That and my eyelashes are pretty much non-existent at this time. I remember my pregnancy with Wilder, they kind of thinned out a lot, and I noticed that, but now they're just really thin and nubby. I kind of live for fake eyelashes whenever I'm going out and stuff because I just look like a little boy if I just don't have any makeup on. I hope my eyelashes come back after pregnancy. If not, whatever, but I think it's just a hormonal thing. I really don't know, but that is another thing that's really weird. Okay guys, I think that is all for my 22 week update. If you guys are interested in watching these updates, I post every week until I deliver. On top of all the other videos I post, I'm super excited to just be documenting this and be able to look back on everything. I didn't really get to document with Wilder because my YouTube wasn't started yet. So I'm just happy that I'm able to look back on all of this and all my pregnancy symptoms and cravings and weight and just everything. So if you guys are interested in the journey, don't forget to subscribe. And if you did like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, click that little notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.